been nice having you around, Alexios. But I feel bad. All these years apart, and you've spent most of your time with Arion. Let's get away from all this, just you and me. There is a market in Teyea. I haven't been to in ages. There's food and wine and music.
An evening alone sounds perfect. But what about Arion?
Don't worry about him. All you need to worry about is meeting me in Teyea.
I should find out what Anais likes before our evening together. Anais never told me she made honey. So this is where Anais keeps her wine. Smells strong. I'm getting lightheaded just sniffing it. Anais must have a lifetime supply of olives stashed here.
There you are. Now, let's find something to eat and drink, shall we? The merchants have the most delicious selections, and tonight, I'll leave the decision-making to you.
We could steal from this one, for old time's sake.
always the troublemaker. Welcome, my friends. I have a wonderful selection of wines for you and the lovely lady. Only the finest grapes from the finest vineyards. Do you prefer your wines dry, sweet, or strong?
You've been all over the world. You must know all the best wines.
This woman is a single mother who runs her own farm. She likes her wine strong.
You know me too well. Strong wine is the best wine. Everything smells so delicious. My mouth is watering.
Smell that? That's the tastiest food in all of the year. Tell me, what will it be? We have leg of lamb with rice and olives, roast chicken with fresh vegetables, and slow-cooked goat stew.
Oh, decisions, decisions.
The chicken with vegetables sounds nice.
This will be tasty, I'm sure. I only wish it came with olives. How much I needed this.
Welcome, welcome! If you've got sweet teeth, then I've got sweet treats for those teeth! What will it be? Grape pudding with walnuts, fresh strawberries with cream, or baked pears with a honey glaze?
Yum! Choose wisely. I love sweets.
The pears sound delicious.
Homer called them gifts from the gods, but it's the honey that makes them truly divine. Tonight was perfect. You knew exactly what I wanted. Now, tell me what it is that you want.
Let me show you.
What's wrong? My God, what happened to you?
Bandits! They came and took everything! I tried to protect the house, but they were too big!
You shouldn't have tried to fight them! Anything they took can be replaced, but I can't replace you!
This wouldn't have happened if you had trained me to be a warrior!
They'll be all right. Just a few scratches.
You're right. He's safe now, and that's what matters.
Alexios, there is something I need to tell you.
Anything?
Having you here was the first time I felt joy since my husband died. I hoped you were still the same person I loved back on Kefalonia, and that if you felt the same, there'd be a place for you here.
Anais.
The fact that you listened to me and didn't teach Arion to fight shows me you're someone I can trust. I would love it if you stayed with us.
I love you, Anais. I've always loved you. But...
I know, I know. You always hated staying in one place. Couldn't wait to get off Kefalonia.
You were my favorite part of that island. But it's time for me to go.
I understand. Just know that whenever you are in Arcadia, you'll always be welcome here with open arms.